Once again, welcome children. Today I am going to explain Jux and Mux chapter from page number 77. So let's start the chapter. Neetu has to take 3 injections in a day for 5 days. How much medicine will she need for 1 day? How much medicine in all for 5 days? 1 injection gives 5 ml of the medicine to your body. So, ek injection mein kitna ml aata hai? Ek injection mein aata hai 5 ml medicine. I am not afraid of injections. She is telling कि मुझे इंजेक्शन से डर नहीं लगता है. So you all know quantity of medicine in one injection equals 5 ml and it is already given in the question that Neetu has to take 3 injections in 1 day for 5 days. So what we will do here for finding quantity of medicine in 3 injections, we will multiply 3 with 5. So we will get 15 ml as the answer. Now, quantity of medicine needed by Neetu in 5 days. Here you can see she has to take for 5 days. So, quantity of medicine needed by Neetu in 5 days will be 5 times 15 ml and answer will be 75 ml. So, she has to take 75 ml of medicine in 5 days. Moving to the next question. How much do we use at a time? So, children, here I have written cough syrup. We take less than 20 ml at a time. Water, we take less than 300 ml at a time. So we have already discussed all these things. Next question, list things we use more than 1 liter at a time. So children, water for washing cloths you use more than 1 liter at a time. Water for cooking food in at wedding celebration. Water for washing car I have written. So, moving to the next question, Amina's water bottle holds 1 liter of water. She drank 250 ml of water and her friend Govind drank 150 ml. How much water is left in her bottle? So, capacity of Amina's bottle is, you can see here 1 liter and you all know 1 liter equals 1000 ml. And quantity of water drank by Amina equals 250 ml. It is already given in the question. And quantity of water drank by Govind, it is 150 ml, already given in the question. So now you have to find how much quantity of water drank by both. So what you will do here, you will add 250 and 150. So after adding 250 and 150, you will be getting 400 ml as the answer. Now here you have to give the answer how much water is left in her bottle. Uske bottle mein kitna pani bacha hua hai. So you can see here we are getting 400 ml as the answer. So quantity of water left in the bottle will be 1000 ml minus 400 ml and answer will be 600 ml. 600 ml water is left in her bottle. Moving to the next question. Yusuf runs a tea shop. For making a glass of tea, he uses 20 ml of milk. Yesterday he made 100 glasses of tea. How much milk did he use? तो आप देख सकते हो यूसुफ एक टी शॉप चलाता है एंड फॉर मेकिंग अ ग्लास ऑफ टी, एक ग्लास टी बनाने में उसे 20 ml मिल्क लगता है. और यस्टरडे ही मेड 100 ग्लासेस ऑफ टी. कितने ग्लासेस ऑफ टी उसने बनाए 100 ग्लासेस ऑफ टी. हाउ मच मिल्क डिड ही यूज़, आपको बताना है कि उसने कितना मिल्क यूज़ किया. सो यू ऑल नो क्वान्टिटी ऑफ मिल्क यूज बाई यूसुफ टू मेक अ ग्लास ऑफ टी. इट इज़ ऑलरेडी गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. इट इज़ 20 ml एंड क्वान्टिटी ऑफ मिल्क यूज बाई यूसुफ टू make 100 glasses of tea. You all know what you have to do here. You have to do multiplication. So 100 times 20 equals 2000 ml, or you can also write 2 liter. Okay, so thus Yusuf used 2000 ml of milk to make 100 glasses of tea. Moving to the next question. Radha's grandma was ill. The doctor gave her a bottle with 200 ml of medicine. She has to take the medicine every morning for 10 days. How many milliliters of medicine does she have to take every morning? So what is written in the question? Radha ki jo grandma hai wo bimar hai and doctor ne unhein 200 ml of medicine diya and she has to take the medicine every morning, aur unhein daily morning mein ye medicine lena hai for 10 days. Now you have to calculate how many milliliters of medicine does she have to take every morning. So children, quantity of medicine in the bottle is 200. It is already given in the question. And doctor advised her to take medicine every morning for 10 days. So quantity of medicine grandma has to take every morning equals 200 divided by 10 and answer will be equal to 20 ml. Working you can see here. Okay, moving to the next question. So here you have to find how many milliliters of medicine does she have to take every morning. So quantity of medicine grandma has to take every morning equals 20 ml. Moving to the next question, the table shows the water used in one day by a family of 5 people. They live in Godalpur village. So your question is total water used by them. So it's very simple. What you have to do here, it is these are the activities and these are the capacity of in liters. So what you have to do here, you just have to add water in liters. Okay, so after adding this, you are getting 165 liter as the answer. Moving to the next question, how many liters of water does your family use in a day? Guess and fill in this table. So children, this is the activity, you have to do it yourself. Okay. Moving to the next question. So here again we have one more activity type question. So you all have to solve this question yourself. It is activity based question. Okay. Now with this we come to an end. We have completed this chapter and I hope these questions are clear to you. Thank you. Have a nice day.